I started the process of building the gym with this feeling of fear that I wasn't going to be able to maintain a certain climbing ability.
How's the day going?
I don't know, just tricky. We had a TV crew show up early this morning that unfortunately I was not here for.
Carlo is so good at climbing, he has just climbed right out of the building.
Oh boy.
He's very well known in the industry.
Today is one of those days where shit's just coming down.
Damn, holding our sign. Bullshit.
Beer guys showed up.
You're out of panic completely.
Does
track 7 have something?
Just one of those days where all the shit's happening at once.
Gray hairs, man, from the gym.
It's always weird talking to people that can affect your business negatively.
But yeah, they had to have that whole system opened up to be able to test it and make sure it's operational.
When did you guys open?
We started construction in, I think it was September, so that's okay. When we kind of like started doing work.
I've always wanted to build a climbing gym. I mean, having basically lived in and worked in climbing gyms for most of my life, my list of responsibilities included doing a lot of the manual labor myself.
Who has like more training than you? For real though.
I feel like my own self-worth is tied to my climbing ability, for better or worse. My climbing became about a little bit more than just going out and having fun and trying hard. When your time is limited, you have to be a lot more strategic about how you go about your climbing. Failures mean a lot more, and successes mean a lot more as well.
Come on.
Catch a damn break on the roots right now.
Wasn't pumped, good conditions, no complaints. Bottom felt easy, rested really nicely, and got in the upper crux and grabbed the sloper, and I thought I had the fucking root.
My like right hand just like shifted as I like stood up, and I just lost the fucking hold.
I don't know.
It's like I don't have occurrences like that very often. Just felt like bad luck.
Really, really goddamn frustrating. You don't have unlimited time.
I kind of always felt like my mind was always on the problems and working out solutions with building the gym. It's hard to balance two things that you're really, really passionate about and really want to be successful in.
Really? Yeah. Oh, is this the beta?
Yeah.
Updated, dude.
Gym to Crag.
Gym to Block. Thanks to Jimmy Webb, who recently moved out to Sacramento as well, we discovered a lot of new bouldering and climbing in the Tahoe area. It's been cool to have that amount of new climbing in close proximity to the gym. It's kind of like that old Colorado psych is still here. So it's been cool to have kind of a new zone, a new area, and a new city to kind of explore in the same way.
We went bouldering at Donner Summit. This new thing that we did down and right of Pimp Slap into the end of Pimp Slap.
We're just boulder crazy, man.
Tag my fist. Tag it to the camera. Tag it. Keep tagging.
Yeah, you get to the end and you're like, oh, I'm a little tired here.
Wow, what a sick fucking boulder.
Now we're heading back to the gym for a staff meeting. Time to round up the crew and chat about the gym.
Well, we are 1 month in. There's a lot of topics, but nothing really crazy. Just mainly updating everybody as to what's going on and what's working well, what's not working well. Managing a lot of people is not easy, that's for sure. Everyone has a different way of going about things. Now I'm trying to balance between staying good at rock climbing and being good at managing people. So this is kind of cool to be able to apply kind of different type of creativity to building something that can serve more people than just myself. It's a cool time of life to start to try and balance more things and to get better at a bigger variety of things than just pulling hard on bad holds.
It's been a month and a half since I got a chance to come back, but we're gonna give her hell anyways. Much just stoked to be outside today. Conditions aren't particularly good. But yeah, last go just fucking fumbled. This little slot grip kind of messes with me. Although I still think I can do it. Some work at the gym, had to check in with staff, and got here at about 4:30, four and a half hours. Second go, was able to climb smoothly and get it done.